These British Tommies from the First World War relied on the most famous and enduring weapon to come out of the Royal Ordnance's North London factory, the .303 Lee Enfield, standard issue to British troops from 1902 until the 50s and still in use as a high-accuracy sniper's rifle. The Second World War moved production of small arms at Enfield into overdrive. The demand to replace guns, including another classic, the Sten, was endless. This pile of weapons was captured by the Germans in a single raid. After the Lee Enfield's demise, the British Army turned to the Belgian FN rifle. Peacetime meant a slump in Royal Ordnance fortunes. Then came the Falklands and a return to round-the-clock production. But the campaign in the South Atlantic coincided with government plans to privatise the Royal Ordnance factories, the process that was to lead to today's news. There was a boost to the Enfield factory as late as March this year when the Royal Ordnance won a £100 million order to produce the new SA-80 gun for British forces. At the time, it was hoped the order would guarantee the future of the Enfield factory. It didn't. Paul Arsman, Thames News.